Dear students, let's start 10 lines on Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan is a Hindu festival celebrated in various parts of India. Raksha Bandhan is celebrated on the last day of Shravan month, that is August. Raksha Bandhan is symbol of bond, care and affection among the brothers and sisters. On the day of Raksha Bandhan, sisters prepare puja thali with kumkum, diya, rice, sweet and rakhi. Sister ties rakhi on brother's wrist and applies roli chawal on his forehead. On Raksha Bandhan festival, sister prays to God for the well-being of her brother. Brother on Raksha Bandhan takes vow to protect his sister for life. Exchange of sweets and gifts are also important customs of Raksha Bandhan festival. Raksha Bandhan is also celebrated by preparing delicious dishes during the daytime. People, especially ladies, wear ethnic clothes to celebrate the occasion. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.